Help! No, you are dead.
As you would have it.
Quaffing a potion, I could have looted that. Wow, okay. Two people down. But they can be raised. And so they shall. And then, I forget. She doesn't have a way to do it. Oh, she does. Never mind. That's right, she recently gained that power. Spell. Whatever.
Your servant awaits.
What can I do?
You can do many things. Right now, I just want you to heal.
More exciting than any circus.
I forgot about her healing. I forget we have three healers with us right now. Okay. The rest are close enough. Alright, let's gather all the crap. This is yours. So much easier than in most of the first game where you couldn't, actually the entire first game where you couldn't raise anybody. You had to keep going back to the temples. Oh, I didn't pick up the crossbow yet. Just enough space for all this. Goodies. A scroll of minor spell turning. And the rest of this stuff is to be identified. Most of the stuff we're picking up, anyway. Nice haul. Reaching Ring. Ring of Wizardry. Oh. This ring is masterfully enchanted, allowing the wearer to memorize more spells than normally possible. Can memorize one extra 5th level spell, one extra 6th, and one extra 7th level spell. I assume not if you can't already cast 7th level spells. That's definitely mine. Thank you. I'm gonna have to give up the Ring of Earth Control. Look at that. We could charm an Earth Elemental. First, we have to come across an Earth Elemental. Okay, I'll keep this one. Maybe someone else can get this. Yeah. I probably won't remember to use it. Just gonna tell you right now. Okay. Oh, and she ended up not using hers, so here, give that back too. Starting with 4th, I think it said, or 5th? 5th! Breach is good. Cloud kill, we have Cone of Cold, Air Elemental, Earth, Fire. That's just summoning 3 I have. Phantom Blade. What does Oracle do? Oh, cancels illusion and phantasm spells of 5th level and lower. Sunfire. I hardly get to use Fireball as it is, so I'm not going to be able to use Sunfire much either. At least at this time. Spell Immunity. You gotta choose which school. Protection from electricity. I guess we'll. Yeah. Minor spell turning, I suppose. And here we have the air elemental. Carrion summons. Alright. Fire elemental. Contingency. I think I want to mess with that. Disintegrate. Okay. Yeah. We know spell sequencer, but we can't cast 7th level spells yet. Whenever we can, we're gonna get 2 slots, so that's gonna be awesome.
Swords, not words!
Alright, you need some more of these extra healings, big guy. Inventory is full. Oh, I didn't identify what we had here. Arrow plus 1. Cloak of Protection plus 1. Mince can use it. Negative 3 armor class for Minsk. Awesome. More bracers to the death. It can replace someone else's. It's saying me, but I have that already. She has the AC7 ones. Awesome. Airy with 0 armor class. Yeah, not helpful there. It's not gonna be helpful to anyone, yeah, with less than that. Okay. So these are the 7 ones. Yeah, inferior model. Quarterstaff plus 1. Two-handed sword plus 1. We'll sell this crap. Plate mail plus 1. And another bracers to the death, AC6. But it's not going to help anyone, right? I don't think it would, but just to verify. She already has it. Yeah. Yep. Okay. Plate mail plus 1. You can wear this? That's the same, though. It's the same as chainmail plus 3. This is 0 versus slashing, 4 versus crushing. One versus slashing. Oh, negative 1? I'm gonna keep the chainmail. I assume it won't help Minsk. Negative 1. Yeah, alright. I'm gonna put this away. What else we got? Bolt plus 1. This is plus 2. Okay. And a short sword plus 1, and a katana plus 1. Yeah, they weren't kicking our butts that bad. I mean, we didn't all die, so that's why we have, like, all plus, mostly plus 1 weapons. Well.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
They're all dead. How nice for them.
I await your need.
Oops, yeah.
Shaw guides my hand.
Alright. Well, maybe we would explore this whole place, so there's no reason to continue on. We were looking for that paladin.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back for justice.
Who's that? Wait a second. Oh, these are those they're waiting around to grab the treasure. We'll join them eventually. They'll wait for us forever. What a sad fate. Alright, what else do we have to do? Alright, maybe... I'm not sure. Maybe we'll meet Neera. I ran into the wild mage Neera in Athkatla. She wants to meet in the wild forest outside the city. She was in a rush, but implied she wants my help with problems facing a secret camp. That's all they wanted from me? Oh, I need to get back up to this part. They just wanted to, take an imprison spell and bury me in a very small container underneath the earth and said I'll be quite comfortable. No, I won't. Well, now you're dead. Would that you could speak and tell me how comfortable your death is. We should rest first. We used up a lot of resources in that battle. We'll rest by the gates. And realizing this, I just walk past a whole bunch of inns.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Mornu doesn't talk,
see,
right?
Battle Bo, run, Bo, run!
No, okay. We're looking around for this guy. Jafir, I think. Oh, she's still attacking.
Make way, villainy! Hero, butt kicking, for goodness!
Wait, that didn't work.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Good.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
How do I leave? Oh wait, here it is. This far? It sounded like they said it was right on outside the city. I don't even know how far it is. It's like off the map.
Ah, good. I've been waiting for you. The camp's really close.
Waiting for me? Why?
I...
Yes? Go on.
Honestly, I'm having a bit of trouble bypassing the wards and traps we set up to keep unwanted visitors out.
I shouldn't have trained the others so well. Extraordinary talent can be such a curse. I see. So I am to assist you getting past these wards.
Yes. Let's join forces.
I can guide you to the camp, and you can make sure I don't die. Jahira says, the half-elf's magic may represent a threat to the balance, but I think she would do less harm with us than without us.
So, what do you say? Am I in or out?
Well, who are we going to get rid of to have you here? Hate to say it. I guess we'll get rid of Vaconia for now. You can join us for a time. If your magic is useful and not too troublesome, you may remain.
Glad to hear it. This should be fun. Dread, danger, and death aside, and blisters. Can't forget the blisters.
Okay.
We've got to be careful. This entire forest is a wild magic zone.
It wasn't always, but the wild mage refugees affected the weave.
Are we through with each other?
I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
It is time that we took separate paths. So be it. It has been amusing to travel with you. If you have further need of me, you can find me in the graveyard district of Athkatla, away from murderous Rivel eyes. Oh, wait here? That's a good idea. Yeah, wait here, Viconia. If we need you again, we'll come back for you. Nearest hidden place. Or hidden refuge, rather. Neera's having trouble bypassing the wards and magic protecting her camp. If I want to help her or learn the camp's significance, I need to find a way past them. Okay.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
So Viconia will just hang out here. Because once I'm done in this
things are going well
zone,
for us, yes? It's a dangerous path, but we manage well for ourselves.
Once I'm done in this zone, we're probably just gonna leave her be. Well, let's see what we got. She doesn't have much. Nearest staff plus one. This finely crafted and intricately engraved quarterstaff was improved upon by Neera herself. Her intent was to create a staff that would inflict fiery pain upon its victims, but she fell slightly short of that goal. While it can light enemies aflame, there is also the chance that the staff will backfire and incinerate its wielder. When the staff strikes a target, there is a 10% chance that either the target or the wielder will take 1 point of fire damage. Can we give you something else to use? I mean, it's only 1d6 plus 1 otherwise. It's not the greatest. Let's see what we can find for you. Maybe give us some wands. A staff spear. Okay. 1d8 plus 3. Maybe you want those bracers too. Class 3, that's a little better. I suppose you're going to want some healing potions. Oh, he does have 4. Who has 1? Someone had... okay. Anyone to be walking around with just 1 healing potion. How's Reckless Dwiomer? Okay. Ultimate Last Resort Spell. I know I've read this before. Okay, so she also knows Chromatic Orb, Color Spray, Identify, Magic Missile. Oh, with Color Spray. And Chromatic Orb. Sleep probably is not going to work against anything like in this entire game. Maybe, unless peasants or something. Yeah, some magic missiles. Okay, so she knows Agonizar's Scorcher. I approve of that. Chaos Shield, Invisibility, Mirror Image, Stinking Cloud. Pretty solid stuff. Spell magic, two fireballs, a hold person, and Melt's Minute Meteors. Alright, I'm gonna...
I am at peace in the outdoor places, though it never seems to last.
She has a lot of spells. Where's the Minute Meteors? Oh. Ah, she's held. Spellcaster level increased by 5. But she's oh God. When she's no longer held, is she gonna have the meteors then? I mean,
I am ready, I think.
Want to see what other spells she has. Whoops. Alright, Confusion, Improved Invisibility, Minor Globe of Invulnerability, 2 Stone Skins. Yeah, I guess keep 1 Stone Skin. 2 Chaoses, Hold Monster, Minor Spell Turning, and Shadow Door. I guess that's fine. Chain Lightning and Improved Haste. I like Improved Haste. Improved Chaos Shield, she knows, but can't cast. So I want to see what this says, because I haven't read these for a while. When asked about her past, Neera shrugs. She says that, before coming to Athkatla, she wandered the Sword Coast, enjoying an adventurous life while evading the Order of 8 Staves, an organization dedicated to hunting wild mages. She talks less about her distant past, but does not hide the fact she was banished from the High Forest for her wild magic. She is quick to laugh and to chatter, perhaps a little glibly, but lashes out whenever she senses a threat to her autonomy. She is deeply invested in protecting other wild mages and seems willing to risk almost everything to do so. Yeah. Alright, I vote we rest to lock in these choices and she won't be held at the end. Hopefully. Oh boy. Panthers? What? Are these really panthers or displacer beasts? Because without, you know, I would think, automatically think displacer beast. She's still held. I guess we didn't rest that long.
Your life
is in the hand of justice!
Your life shall be mine. fine.
Oops. Airy got a wild surge? Saying she feels refreshed. Is it just being... Oh! Because we're in this area. Ugh. Well. She's getting hurt, so...
I'll do it.
Guide! There. Minsk and Boo stand ready.
In nature,
take the life she gave!
Oh, I'm like overweight over here. Because my strength is 5 now. Is that more surge stuff?
Feel the backhand of justice!
Try not to have Neera die right after she joins us. A gate? Is that a demon? What? Oh, crap.
Every hamster live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Was he fighting the... Ah. The panther might be attacking the demon, though. I don't think this is gonna go very well here. Try to keep me alive. Oh no. I'm afraid to use spells. Nah. The panther's unconscious. Well, we summoned a demon, and we were already having trouble. Anyway, I'm gonna call it an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.